The Consumer Electronics Association holds a show every year in Las Vegas. This year, the show offered everything from dancing robots and singer Justin Bieber to ski jumpers wearing some kind of technology. The association's Chris Ely says the direction of electronics is clear.
The shift moves more towards mobile connected devices. We are seeing an incredible amount of energy and products and volume into products such as tablets, smartphones, e-readers.
Senseg spokesman David Rice says his company's tablets feel different.
On the top left, we have Asphalt, which feels very coarse. It turns touchscreens into dynamic tactile interfaces. When you touch them, they touch you back.
This device, the Blast Chiller by LG, can make a canned drink very cold in just 5 minutes. It won an award at the Consumer Electronics Show. So did this table, which is a very large tablet computer. I'm Kelly Nuxoll.